not be harmed.
If they're looking for trouble, that's what they're gonna get. Take care of them, Aiden. them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. Come on, let's go. go this way.
What a beautiful house you have.
Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
Oh, no, thanks.
And how is your husband?
He's good. He's working.
Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
No, Aiden. Mom is gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff. Hello?
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks. This weather is terrible. All this snow? I hope it'll end up soon. Kids are so difficult when they can't go outside. I didn't stop that.
Please, Jody, I'm working.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
Dummy!
Ow, ow, that's cold!
Hey,
come on,
miss me!
Attack me!
Hey, did you hear that?
Stop! Stop it!
Came from the street!
Show yourself, dummy! I give up, okay? I surrender!
Will you push me, Aiden?
Come on, idiot! Attack me! Come on, let's get him! Come on, let's get him! Ow, ow!
He's
hiding back there!
Whatever. It's not fun anyway.
Attack me! Show yourself, dummy!
You can't get me!
I'm gonna make you pay for that! I'm gonna make you pay for that! Come on, idiots! Attack me! Ow, ow! That's cold!
Gotcha!
Ow! I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that!
Take that!
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Can
at least give me a hand, Aiden.
You're the best.
Hey, you can't get me! Hey, Jody, wanna play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get creamed.
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
Help now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy! I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop. And it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Jody.